What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are Paper Rain Productions. I'm Abbas, that's Jay, and that's Anirudh.
For all you real OGs who've been with us since the beginning, you must be familiar with this show we started trying to do called Bangalore A to Z. And a lot of people are like, bro, why did you stop after 6 episodes? You know, you did A, B, C, D, E, F, and then you stop. What the hell? What do the fans get? You know, we've been with you thick and thin. Well, don't worry about it anymore, because...
Well, after all this time, we finally decided to get the 7th letter, and that's G, and the word we've picked is... Yeah, so we look really happy and say goodbye. And then now it'll cut back to us. So, in all seriousness, this video is actually an announcement video saying that the three of us will be parting ways. That's kind of, you know, where we've been the past couple of months, maybe more than a couple of months. Yeah.
Almost 6 months.
We've been contemplating this for a while, discussing it for a while, still doing a couple of freelance projects here and there. But ultimately, this is the video that we've been eventually trying to make.
Yeah.
And I think as a group, we have split up for very specific reasons, either for, you know, education, to change streams, or even just get a break from like the whole rat race. So yeah, I think it'll be, you know, it's good for the three of us to sit down and just have like a chat about, you know, our lives together for the last 3.5 years and, you know, what we think about it. What say, Choco? Do you want to talk to us? Well, since this happened straight out of college, right, we didn't really consider any other options. I feel we never really thought about taking up jobs or doing anything else, right? We just did this literally the first day out of college.
Spur of the moment, I think.
Yeah, yeah, no, I think it worked out pretty well. I'm pretty happy with the last 3 years.
What have been like, you know, a couple of maybe key moments or something that you'd want to talk about?
I think it's definitely the ones we traveled for that I remember the most.
Yeah, Choco's always been the, you know, fuck, let's travel.
Yeah,
like, whenever we've traveled, he's absolutely like had the best time.
Yeah, it's an insane feeling, right? Going somewhere and like staying somewhere for a shoot and like, you know, staying at a resort and just shooting. I mean, obviously it's very hectic. You're working like 18 hours a day. But still, the idea of being somewhere else entirely just to work, I think that's really cool.
What about you, Jay? What do you think about the two of us?
For me, I think just the coolest thing about the three of us working together was our like dynamic, you know? Because obviously they both have great qualities that I may not have, and you know, it's just great to work with people like that. Like Choco is always so organized, and he just loves making like, you know, his little notes with everything segregated properly, you know?
Yeah,
and it's super useful information, obviously. And Abbas has this habit of, you know, always predicting the worst possible thing that could happen, and that weighs heavily on me, who is kind of an optimistic person. But that means that, you know, he's always got a plan for anything that goes wrong, which is great. Again, you know, we've never actually failed to finish a shoot properly because no matter what goes wrong, we've got like a backup plan. So, and you know, I don't want to praise myself, but I believe I have like, you know, things to offer. So I'll let Abbas
you talk definitely about. Do I think like I want to go off that with like, you know, the one term that I love using with the three of us, the middle ground. Maybe between the three of us and with our, like, you know, we are pretty polarizing. Okay, that way I think we do have like, we always come together at the end for sure, but we always start like, you know, miles apart because we'll have like different approaches, different everything. But then we've learned to like compromise, I think, over time. We've learned to like, you know, fight it out for sure, but then come to an agreement that we're all happy with, or happy enough to like, you know, get the job done, which is also part of it, right? Like when you're working with a team and stuff, you have to consider that. And like, I think I admire the fact that the three of us have been able to take our building sized egos right, and like put it into work that's like, you know, that we're happy with, that's you know, earned a living for us. I think that kind of harmony is very rare to see.
Yeah.
I'll say this, that I think it would have to have been the three of us, because I can't really imagine doing this with anyone else that I know. Whether it's on, like, it's not really about what, you know, how talented we are or anything. It's just about how well we work together and, you know, the kind of ideas we bring. I feel like not everyone is in sync in the same way.
I just think it's a miracle we never like killed each other.
For sure.
Came close.
For sure.
Came close.
Like, I think if we ever got to a point where we didn't finish a project for anything, we would have killed ourselves. It's always like the final project makes us happy enough to be like, fine, I'll let you live a couple more months. You know, I think that's really it. This was just a quick like announcement video. But Anirudh has actually edited an awesome film about like our entire journey from start to finish. It's actually insane. We'll link it up above, and we'll put it on this channel as well. Have a look at it. It just, you know, shows in the best way possible, you know, what we started with and like, you know, where we are now. And you know, thank you, Anirudh.
I hope you guys get out of it what we did. Abbas and I have already watched it. And I think he'd agree, but I straight up was, yeah, like I was so teary-eyed by the end, man. I was like fully emotional.
Milk Awards, it was meant for you guys. I mean, it was meant as a gift to them. It's just that by the end, it became so big and there was just so much to work with that I had to make it into a proper short film.
Yeah.
But it was a farewell gift.
And I'd say it's definitely the best video that Chogo has made. Right?
I think so.
And I'm so glad he waited until our work was done to come up with that kind of thing.
He made the best video for free. Yeah. Good job, Chogo.
Chogo thrives when you know he's underpaid.
That's our business model.
The date of making this video, we're actually signing all like our papers
No, it's pretty cool. We won't obviously disclose amounts because it's kind of tacky, but we all just like, you know,
split
transfer the
stuff,
money into our accounts and all. I'm going to be spending it on frivolous activities. Anirudh is going to be spending it for an education and Abbas will be spending it
on investments. So that my dad doesn't kick my ass.
So obviously we're not going to be posting videos on this channel anymore. It's definitely going to be live, so you can still watch all our older videos. And you can definitely catch us on our own individual social medias, which we'll link down below.
Abbas actually has his own YouTube channel where he started doing his own vlogs and filmmaking tutorials and stuff. It's great content. So if you guys want PPP-esque content from this guy, then you got it. Just go over to his channel.
And these guys make like guest appearances and stuff. So, you know, if you still want a little bit of PPP once in a while, you can always come over to my channel and check it out. So I guess for one last time, that's it from us, Cam Fam. Thank you so much for watching this video.
Hit the like button if you enjoy the video. Subscribe if you haven't already.
And we'll see you next. We'll see you when we see you. Bye. Driving by the shore, listening to